breathtakingly beautiful. Just like my wife. Extremely fortunate with the weather. We hit a snow flurry for about a half an hour, and then I thought I was have to put the chains on, and I did put the chains on the Sorento, and as soon as I put the chains on, the road cleared up and the clouds went away and it stopped snowing. So pulled to the side of the road and took the chains off. And as you can see, the middle of the road is pretty much dry. And there's a little path that we stay on. And it's just like driving in normal weather conditions. You just gotta be careful not to deviate from the lanes that we're driving in. Whitefish, Montana, which will be right by Glacier National Park. Hopefully we'll get to go into Glacier National Park and see the beauty that God has made for us.